since your Discord keeps showing you as something is going on here error on Android or iPhone, recently some Discord users keep saying that unfortunately something is going on here. Now if you find that the Discord app is not working and only showing you something is going on, then you need to follow this video very carefully. Because after analyzing the something is going on issues, I found the top 3 easy ways that will solve your something's going on here issues. Solutions on Android. So, let's get started. These issues mostly happen when you have issues with software update, software bugs and glitches, and storage. So, before you do anything, quickly check for the software update for your Discord. Open the Google Play Store, tap search, type Discord. Now, look for a new software update. If you found a new software update, install it, but if you found no new one, then follow the next process. Open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Discord apps, tap on it. Now first turn on auto start, tap app permission, enable files and media, enable location. Go back, scroll down, tap other permission, tap always allow. Now scroll down again, tap battery saver, choose no restriction, enable all the setting, now tap clear data, tap clear all data. Most people solve their problems after this process, but still if you have a problem with something's going on here, follow the last process. Open a browser, type Discord support, tap go, now tap the support link of Discord, tap the 3-dot line, tap submit a request, choose the drop-down box, choose help and support. Now you need to fill up all the information. First enter your valid email address, tap type of question, scroll down, tap general question, add a subject, add your problem to the description. Here I write an article about my problem, you can copy and paste it here. I'll give you the same article on the video description. Or, if it's possible, try to add the attached files. Tap submit and follow all of this. This will take 24 hours. After that, they will help you to solve your problem. Now, if you have anything to ask, please comment below. Thanks for watching.